Hello everyone, my name is Erwan Moisan and I'm the project coordinator of Fern 360, a European program aiming at developing and delivering new knowledge on circular economy for the furniture and woodworking sectors. Welcome to the third module of the training, Circular Business Model Innovation in the Furniture Sector. In this third module, we'll take a business lens to the circular economy. To think circular, you might need to change the type of materials to manufacture products that are easily recyclable. You may want to change your design principles to generate less waste, or you may want to introduce new technologies that reduce waste. But in order to be successful, you will need to take a systemic approach that binds together all these elements. You will need to develop a value proposition that solves a certain problem for your customer or the planet. You will need to identify key resources to use within your companies or with your partners. You will want to clarify your target group and the associated strategies to reach this group. You will also need to define how to increase revenues and reduce costs to generate profits. By taking a business model lens, you will learn to find the best equation to put your products to market in the most effective way. Business model innovation for a circular economy is part of a larger set of innovation that aims to create sustainable businesses. Businesses that create shared value for your company, your customers, and society at large. In the module, we'll take a larger view on what it means to create sustainable businesses and what are the different archetypes your company can base its strategy on. We'll also introduce you to key principles and key strategies to make your business model more circular. And we'll show how these principles and strategies are implemented at practical level with different examples from companies operating in the furniture industry. Concretely, the third module is developed around six distinct units. Unit 1, principles and definitions of business models. Unit 2, circular business models as a subset of sustainable business models. Unit 3, circular business models definitions and principles. Unit 4, circular business model strategies. Unit 5, circular business models case studies. And finally, Unit 6, mapping your circular strategy. Unit 1 introduced the concept of business models, the rationale of how a business can create, deliver, and capture value. We'll show you that there's a variety of opportunities to innovate with business models, providing you examples on how to create new value. In Unit 2, we will dive into the world of sustainable business models. We'll show you how these business models differ from more traditional models and highlight different categories to classify these new business models. Unit 3 will focus on business models that are specifically designed to fit within the principles of circular economy. We will clarify the guiding principles at the origin of these models and show you that there is different ways to close the loop. Unit 4 goes a bit further and details key strategies to implement circular business models. These strategies will be illustrated with different cases from all around the world. Unit 5 will bring you further knowledge and best practices by highlighting a set of innovative recent case studies from the furniture industry taken at European level. Finally, Unit 6 provides a starting point to start business model innovation in practice with a tool to identify new value creation opportunities. The module is comprised of different slide decks, short videos, infographics, and additional reading materials. It takes about 19 hours to complete this module. At the end of the module, you will be asked to take a short test in order to validate the learnings. But now, let's get started. Time to innovate with circular business models.